There we go. Hey! Definitely kind of interesting. I'm finally going to do a video where you guys get to see me again. 5 years YouTube has been on, or it's celebrating its 5th anniversary. I've had my YouTube account since 2006, 2007. Not very long, but at the same time, it feels like it's been a long time. YouTube, when I first began, I only wanted to watch videos, I only wanted to do favorite videos, but then a couple of years back, probably 2008, I would say, I started to want to do videos. I was bored, I didn't want to do anything, I didn't have much to do, and so I got to thinking, you know, I'm a very creative person, I got a very overactive imagination, so what could I bring to the table with YouTube? And then I thought, just whatever came to my mind. And I thought, well, I love comic books, I love movies, I love video games, I tend to say and do the most randomest stuff. So I thought, I can bring all this to YouTube. And it's a shame because most of my YouTube videos are the original ones. When I started out, I didn't really know what I was doing, as opposed to what I'm doing now with my thoughts videos. When I started out, it was just the fail blog. You know, added music, add little icons and everything. I didn't know what I was doing at the time. And so I eventually came to a stalemate. I eventually came to a standstill, because there were a lot of people that were trolling, there were a lot of people that didn't like me, and eventually I actually wanted to quit making videos on YouTube because I felt very underappreciated. You know, here I am doing all this work, trying to bring good quality entertainment, and people just didn't appreciate it. They acted as if, you know, anybody can make a video on YouTube. Yeah, you can make a video, but let me ask you this. Can you bring creativity to it? Can you, you know, express yourself artistically to people? There's very few people that can honestly do that, and most people make videos, and what are half of the videos that you see on YouTube that are honestly creative? People doing nothing but taking gameplay or movie footage. That's not creative. Creative is my What Man Me trailer that's almost got like 300 views. That's creative. You know, what I'm trying to say is that YouTube has been, in some ways, a blessing and a curse for me. It's been a curse in the fact that, you know, now I'm starting to gain attention, so there's a lot of pressure on me to make another video. But I'm also more thankful than anything else because YouTube has allowed me to, I guess, crawl out of my own skin. I swear to you, I forgot how troublesome these videos are with the camera, because there's no button that indicates to me when I need to stop, which I really wish cameras would have that, but that's beside the point. No, YouTube is more of a gift than a curse, I feel, because it's allowed me to come out of my shell, be less sociably awkward, build up my self-confidence, yada, yada, yada. You get the point. Hopefully in a few years from now, I'll still be on YouTube, still doing YouTube videos, just as a side project. Because really, I think YouTube has allowed me to garner an appreciation for just how hard it is for filmmakers in real life to make a movie. I mean, I'm just doing a simple video right now, but this is like, what, my third try at trying to get this second part down? So yeah, there's a lot of a thought process in there, especially with what you're going to say and what you're going to do. But when I did the My Thoughts videos that I'm doing now currently, I figured, well, you know, everybody reviews everything, and what is a review? It's just somebody's opinion. And I thought, well, what is an opinion? It's just somebody's thoughts. And I thought, so all I'm really doing is, in a sense, giving my opinion, but rather I'm telling you what's going through my mind. Like, what do I think of this game? What do I think of this movie? Blah, blah, blah. Why do I not make videos like this anymore where you can see me? Primarily because this camera that I'm using eats my batteries like frickin' Pac-Man. Like, every time I could take fully juiced batteries, they'll be gone within, like, 5 hours. Just throwing that out there as an example. But anyway, YouTube, definitely a place that I was very happy about. I'm very happy that YouTube came around when it did.